Hello again, and just to tell you that this restored watermill stands on the banks of the River Ouse in Bedfordshire. It dates back to the 17th century. Now, the bridge spanning the river at the side of the mill and its flood meadows, of course, has some 26 arches, and this is 13th century. This little walk takes us along the banks of the river. Thank you. Now, about a mile from Bromham is the delightful village of Biddenham, and St James's Church is over 800 years old and stands to the far west of the actual village centre. There's some beautiful thatched cottages in Biddenham, including the Three Tuns pub, and we shall see those as we walk around. But first we're going to visit this lovely secluded pond, and I found a real tranquil setting to take a little rest.